Are you in tune with the spirit world? You are. Okay.
I've always been connected to some portion of the other realms. From the beginning, when I came into this house, I felt the energy. Something's happened here that I can't always explain. This house sits on top of our beings. The mind is right there. And there's a vortex of energy.
Tomorrow, me and the better half are picking out to get gold. With all the gold detectors and equipment and radios.
There's a residual energy, so they make themselves known when they need to. It's a living thing.
Do you ever participate in any, like, seances or rituals or anything like that?
I guess the people I run with...
I'm going to show you how to detox. Best way to make ormus.
Alternative ways of accessing spirituality.
In this moment,
so you get all your nutrition. Maybe the heavy metals of your system. And then we're going to show you how to get your sovereignty. And how to split water into hydrogen, water, and oxygen, so it can be used as a fuel. A dry cell, I'm going to show you how to dry as well. So detox, nutrients, and fuel. You can use it for cooking, heating yourself up, or running a motorbike. So I shall speak to you tomorrow, and I'm going to go and watch Ghost Adventures and enjoy it. Thanks everybody. Wait, speak to me on Skype. It's vnc1849@gmail.com or WhatsApp vnc1849@gmail.com. We need to come together, united as one. If you're awake, it's the reason you're watching this video.